Hello, my name is Tatiana Gregor Brzo-Bohatá. I'm former Miss World, SDGs ambassador, and the founder of Beauty of Health Foundation. Aging is a fact of life for all of us. But some countries in Europe have populations that are aging faster than others. This is due to low rates of fertility and high rates of outmigration. By 2050, all countries in Eastern Europe will have close to one-third of their population made up of people aged 60 years or over. The wisdom and experience older persons have acquired over the years should be something to be cherished by younger generations. But too many older persons in our region lack the good health, skills, financial security, and social ties that would enable them to continue being active, contributing members of their communities while enjoying their golden years. And their struggles too often remain in the shadows, overlooked and unaddressed. Improving the social care and well-being of older persons has benefits for all of society, but many countries in our region lack the information they need to tackle these issues effectively. On this International Day of Older Persons, we emphasize the importance of making sure that data is disaggregated for age, including categories representing the very old age, 80 and above, so that older people and their needs, as well as their current and potential contributions to society, become more visible. Only with better collection and availability of data can we ensure that the human rights and dignity are fully realized for older people in all countries all over the world, a necessity as we strive towards building inclusive societies for all ages. Aging is a fact of life for all of us. Don't close your eyes. Make older people visible.